John Cena is a fake natural.
You never juiced? Were you able to get that way on your own?
Yeah, absolutely. I started working out when I was 12 years old.
John Cena is not only, without a doubt, one of the most popular WWE wrestlers of all time, but a lot of kids actually look up to him. He's done an absolute ton for the Make-A-Wish Foundation, so it really does make sense why he would not want to destroy his image. So you can't really compare John Cena to one of these guys, but you can learn why